Assalamu alaikum friends, my name is Manzoor and you are watching Manzoor Tech YouTube channel. Friends, in this video we are talking about the difference between SSD and HDD. I am using two laptops which are almost same with the same specifications. I will turn on both of them simultaneously and then you will see the difference between the boot up process of the SSD and HDD. So one of the laptops which is SSD is almost 10 times faster than that of HDD. And then we will also see some applications to run on the SSD and HDD laptops, and we will see the difference between the speed of them. So guys, let's see the difference between them. Now friends, you can see these are both the laptops which are similar in specs. Now we are starting them together and you will see how much the difference is in the startup and even in the process. I am starting both of the laptops simultaneously. You can check. And now I'm pressing. So see guys, this one is hard drive HDD, this one is SSD. So let's see, this is just starting and this has even got up to Windows. Now you can see the desktop here, so you can feel the difference of the SSD and HDD. Let's see the speed of processing also. So this one is still booting and the specs are same. So this one, if you can see, this one is Celeron and 4GB of RAM. Friends, you can see I have opened the properties of both the laptops. Both are Celeron with 4GB RAM, so the processor is same, but the main difference here is of HDD and SSD. I can show you. You can see the specifications of both the laptops. Now let's see the other one. This one is also Celeron with 4GB RAM. Up to now you experienced the speed of boot process, but let's see the processing speed also. Not much software are installed here. Let's open the Edge browser, open it here and see the process, how much it takes. This one, you can see it's loading. So you can see how much it sucks when we open a process. So you can see the difference very clearly that SSD is far better, far more superior to HDD. So I will recommend to all of you to use SSD instead of an HDD. Hope so guys, you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe my channel and like the video. Thank you.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.